Liam Scarlett has developed a theory and suite of computer programs to produce a detailed database of electron molecule reaction probabilities. The accuracy of the dataset has led to its immediate utilization to advance the science of nuclear fusion for safe and carbon-free electricity generation.
So I've worked on developing new techniques for modeling collisions between electrons and molecules with greater accuracy than anybody's been able to do before, and resulted in the most comprehensive set of data that's ever been produced. So using fusion as a source of electricity is really attractive because it has no long-lived radioactive waste, it doesn't produce carbon emissions, and there's a virtually unlimited source of fuel which can be extracted from seawater.